you have been to me, you will always be. You will always be the girl in my life for all time.
Mama, mama, you know I love you.
Ooh, you know I love you,
mama. Mama, you're the queen of my heart. Your love is like tears from the stars.
Yes, it is.
Mama, I just want you to know, loving you is like food to my soul.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Happy 70th birthday, Teresa. May God bless you with many, many more. Just want to say that to you, and I appreciate the memory I had of coming to visit you in Boosie sometimes in the summer. I believe it was two different summers. And I remember when I would come over to your house, how sweet you would be to me and take me shopping downtown and buy me a couple nice little dresses for church and back to school. I will never forget that. I remember this one outfit you bought in a department store. And I had a blue skirt and a top that was kind of cream with that same blue in there. I remember that outfit, and I appreciate. Thank you. Enjoy your birthday. We love you. See you soon.
Happy 70th birthday. We love you.
Love you.
Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday.
Hey, Aunt Teresa, wishing you a very, very, very happy, blessed 70th birthday. I love you. Thank you so much for all of your wisdom, your guidance, your love, your support, all your words of encouragement. And just thank you for being a role model and an example of how to hold down this family. I love you. Happy birthday, baby.
Mwah. Happy birthday. Just want to say I love you, and I appreciate everything you've done, all your love, giving, your time, your resources, your heart, your home, everything. You've been pretty awesome. You've given without getting back, and that's a really great example. So I thank you so much. I hope you have a wonderful year. I hope this decade is the best decade ever. And happy birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mimi. It's your birthday, a wonderful birthday for a wonderful person. With your kind, beloved heart and your listening ear, you are the glue that keeps this family together. You are my motivation for coming to school, for doing better, getting the education. You are who we look up to. Ever since I was born, you've been there for me and my siblings. And you haven't looked back. We truly love you from the bottom of our hearts. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Yeah, I'm with Reggie, your grandson. Nah, I wanted to say happy birthday. You've been a great grandma. Just keeping the family flowing. A lot of stuff just wasn't going the way it should have been, or just, you know, just you being there since, the young age. Very appreciative, you really helped us a lot. You helped us out, kept us balanced, and thank you for everything you've done for us. And I hope you have a good birthday. I'm going to try to come by there today if you're home. And I love you. And I appreciate everything you've done for us. I know sometimes
you might. I just wanted to say happy birthday. I just wanted to say the ways that you have impacted me as a person in my life. Just now about to graduate from high school, I feel like you've always shown me the way of just a strong, independent Black woman and just being charismatic and a leader and just showing us the way to persevere through anything and anything that comes in your way, that you can do it alone by yourself and with God, anything is possible. And I feel like I just thank you for being that role model in my life, just showing me the things that I can be and showing me, inspiring me, telling me all the, I can be anything that I want to be. And don't limit myself because of anything where my color of my skin or anything, but that I am beautiful. And that the darker the berry, the sweeter the juice, just showing me, encouraging me, and building my confidence as a person. So happy birthday. I love you.
Hey, Ma. How are you? Hope you're well. Happy birthday, and I just want to take time out and say how blessed I am to have you as a mother. Thank you for all that you've done for me and given to me in this lifetime, and who you continue to be. You've been an angel over my life here on earth, I couldn't ask for a better mother. I thank you so much for all that you've done. And I wish you nothing but the best, best blessings. Hope you have one happy day. I'm going to send you $100 in ones. I want you to go to the strip club. Enjoy yourself. No, I'm kidding. I don't want to ruin it with my humor. Again, happy birthday, Mama. Love you very much. Kisses, sweet.